In fluid mechanics, Kelvin's circulation theorem, named after William Thomson, 1st Baron Kelvin who published it in 1869, states in a barotropic ideal fluid with conservative body forces, the circulation around a closed curve which encloses the same fluid elements moving with the fluid remains constant with time. Stated mathematically, d gamma d T equals 0 display style frac mathrm D gamma mathrm D T equals 0 where gamma display style gamma is the circulation around a material contour C T display style C T. Stated more simply, this theorem says that if one observes a closed contour at one instant, and follows the contour over time, by following the motion of all of its fluid elements, the circulation over the two locations of this contour are equal. This theorem does not hold in cases with viscous stresses, non-conservative body forces, for example a Coriolis force, or non-barotropic pressure-density relations. Topic: Mathematical proof. The circulation gamma display style gamma around a closed material contour C T display style C T is defined by gamma T equals C U D S display style gamma T equals oint underscore C bold symbol U C D O T mathrm D bold symbol S where U is the velocity vector and DS is an element along the closed contour. The governing equation for an inviscid fluid with a conservative body force is D U D T equals minus 1 rho P plus phi display style frac mathrm D bold symbol U mathrm D T equals frac 1 rho bold symbol nabla P plus bold symbol nabla phi where d, dt is the convective derivative, rho is the fluid density, p is the pressure and phi is the potential for the body force. These are the Euler equations with a body force. The condition of barotropicity implies that the density is a function only of the pressure, i.e. rho equals rho p display style rho equals rho p. Taking the convective derivative of circulation gives d gamma d t equals c d u d t d s plus c u d d S D T display style frac mathrm D gamma mathrm D T equals oint underscore C frac mathrm D bold symbol U mathrm D T C D O T mathrm D bold symbol S plus oint underscore C bold symbol U C D O T frac mathrm D bold symbol S mathrm D T. For the first term, we substitute from the governing equation, and then apply Stokes' theorem, thus C D U D T D S equals A times minus 1 rho P plus phi n d S equals a 1 row 2 row times P N D S equals 0. Display style oint underscore c frac mathrm d bold symbol u mathrm d t c dot mathrm d bold symbol s equals int underscore a bold symbol nabla times left frac 1 row bold symbol nabla p plus bold symbol nabla phi right c dot bold symbol n mathrm d s equals int underscore a frac 1 row caret 2 left bold symbol nabla nabla row times bold symbol nabla p right c dot bold symbol n mathrm d s equals 0. The final equality arises since row times p equals 0. Display style bold symbol nabla row times bold symbol nabla p equals 0. Owing to barotropicity. We have also made use of the fact that the curl of any gradient is necessarily 0, or times f equals 0 display style bold symbol nabla times bold symbol nabla f equals 0 for any function f display style f. For the second term, we note that evolution of the material line element is given by d d s d t equals d s u display style frac mathrm d mathrm d bold symbol s mathrm d t equals left mathrm d bold symbol s c dot bold symbol nabla right bold symbol u. Hence c u d d s d t equals C U D S U equals 1 2 C U 2 D S equals 0. Display style oint underscore c bold symbol u c dot frac mathrm d bold symbol s mathrm d t equals oint underscore c bold symbol u c dot left mathrm d bold symbol s c dot bold symbol nabla right bold symbol u equals frac 1 2 oint underscore c bold symbol nabla left bold symbol u caret 2 right c dot mathrm d bold symbol s equals 0. The last equality is obtained by applying Stokes' theorem. Since both terms are 0, we obtain the result d gamma d t equals 0. Display style frac mathrm d gamma mathrm d t equals 0. Topic: Bjerknes circulation theorem. A similar principle which conserves a quantity can be obtained for the rotating frame also, known as the Bjerknes theorem, named after Wilhelm Bjerknes, who derived the invariant in 1898. The theorem can be applied to a rotating frame which is rotating at a constant angular velocity given by the vector omega display style bold symbol omega for the modified circulation gamma t equals c u plus omega times r d S display style gamma T equals oint underscore C bold symbol U plus bold symbol omega times bold symbol R C D O T mathrm D bold symbol S here R display style bold symbol R is the position of the area of fluid. From Stokes theorem, this is gamma T equals A times U plus omega times R N D S equals A times U plus 2 omega N D S display style gamma T equals int underscore a bold symbol nabla times bold symbol U plus bold symbol omega times bold symbol R C D O T bold symbol N mathrm D S equals int underscore a bold symbol nabla times bold symbol U plus 2 bold symbol omega C D O T bold symbol N mathrm D S topic. See also Euler equations, fluid dynamics, Helmholtz's theorems, Bernoulli's principle. Topic. Notes.